Hey guys, Brendan here again. Got a video of WWE 13, 2K13. And I haven't been doing videos for a long time because I've got a new camera and like it's hard to set up now. Yep, the screen looks all good. Kind of an angle, but I don't care. Okay, so we're doing a King of the Ring match. And if you guys don't know what this is, I don't know how to explain it. It's weird to explain. So it's 16 men, but, goes one verse one, then like you'll find out when I do it. And we'll do extreme rules. Okay, now we gotta pick the people that we want in Big Show. Big Show versus The Great Khali, Brock Lesnar versus Dolph Ziggler. Booker T versus CM Punk. John Cena versus Alberto Del Rio. Zack Ryder versus Wade Barrett. Undertaker versus Chris Jericho. Triple H versus Stone Cold. Sin Cara versus Shawn. Now start tournament and we'll do this one first. It's a video.
The following is a King of the Ring first round match, 2-for-1 fall.
Yeah, whatever. Hurry up. CM Punk. World Heavyweight Champion. There might be a part 2 to this and a part 3, because it takes a while.
And the Extreme Rules match is underway. Anything and everything will be legal as well.
Oh, blocked it. Okay then. I'm CM Punk, by the way.
He's made himself into one of the greatest superstars of all time. CM Punk's as much attitude as he is talent, and both of those are extreme.
The man who likes
loves to just say no, maybe saying yes to a huge win tonight. Oh no! What am I getting launched at? Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh, my
Get rid of that.
If you look at the arrogance of CM Punk, I don't knock a guy for having beliefs, but I can't stand how Punk thinks he's better than everybody else.
Toronto,
beautiful, a flawless series. The Booker T appears to be gloating now. Oh.
Yeah.
You talk about crashing and burning. That was ugly. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King? How should I know? I'm scared of
Ben.
CM Punk vows to win every match to set the example for the WWE Universe.
Come on, you bitch. Come on. Oh, I know, you've got a table. I'm so freaking scared.
Oh my gosh! Did you hear the impact of that trash can? Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Again, this is the first round in the illustrious King of the Ring tournament. These
competitors
are hoping that they will be the next superstar to wear the crown. Elbow in the front of the nose. Mark Canada tossing his opponent down. Punk is enjoying this. He's pretty much full of himself right now.
Damn.
These are great competitors. Great gladiators here at WWE.
Eventually. Come on, I've got my finisher. Come on, get up here. Come on, I dare you. I triple dare you. Oh, freaking yeah, boy.
And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in. Just a dominating display.
Bitch,
yeah,
boy.
I think we could. Whoa! Then he fights his way out. Booker T controlling the head.
Ah.
Focused here. There's the bulldog.
Ah, you fuck.
Booker T can be funny. Booker T can be mean. But right now, Booker T is all business. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Yeah.
I think that's about to be put to the test.
Oh, crap. Give me that. Ah, you bitch.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. And there's some more emotion on display.
Ow.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Crap.
Here I was, connected. Big shot leveling Booker T.
What's my freaking signature? The fudge.
Oh, he stole it with that one. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? He is definitely going to have to have those ribs looked at.
What are you doing, bro?
At what point can you do those thoughts?
Oh. Yes. Yes. Yeah! Oh, you fucking homo. Don't tap. Don't tap. Come on, get him. Get him. No, yes, 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 yes. Aha, I won. Yeah, I think there's going to be a part two to this. Yeah. Big Show versus Carly. Yeah, no one cares about me.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Whatever. You didn't even block my kick, you racist. Whatever.
Such power and aggression behind that move.
Yeah, again.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Choke him. Whatever.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this room.
Hey, fuck.
Here he goes. Now taking his match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here, as there are no countouts.
The hell?
He's wearing down the midsection.
How does he keep on doing that? This game is so bullshit. What the fuck?
A forceful sidewalk slam.
Stop being a hacker, you fucking homosexual. Yep, sure. No, fuck off.
Both these competitors are determined to get through to the spang, and he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Hold on, where's he going? Whoa, watch out!
Fucking choke slam him for a minute. No. Yeah, that's my chair. Come on, get up here, man. Yes, choke slam. Yeah. Come on, get in here.
When Big Show is motivated to do something, there's not another man in the world that can stop him. He's very motivated tonight.
Uh-huh.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Now back to the ring. Oh, the giant's taking out another one.
Yes. Blue one more match. One more match. Will do. Lesnar versus Ziggler. Yeah, hurry up and get in the ring, you think. Suplex City.
There's the bell, and it's time to get extreme.
Suplex City. Oh, reverse. Well, good for you. But you're still in Suplex City, my friend. Come on. Come on, get up here.
And once again, I don't think this is a good idea.
Yeah, if I.
Morning, bitch. Steal and crush me once more. Oh no, I'm just gonna try and break that ankle. Oh my gosh! This has been a war! What's he doing now? And the crutch has entered the match. Attacking with that crutch! He's superstar. He may get the three count right here. Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
No. Come on, get up.
A sharp kick. Watch this. Watch this move. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
What the hell?
Wait a minute. Lesnar setting it up again.
Go to sleep. Yeah. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I won't continue the King of the Ring match until this video is uploaded, but anyway, hope you enjoyed, and bye.